another position now after we've learned our stand-ups, whether we come up on inside or outside leg, is when I explode up from the referee's position, my opponent more likely is trying to either spiral or chop or ankle break me down forward. And so our motion is going in this direction. And if I get to my feet, what he's going to be trying to do is chase my hips because he wants to get his hands locked and pull them back under. So I'm here staggering. And so now he's pushing really hard trying to capture my hips. And we're going to use that momentum to hit our standing switch here in this position. So changing the angle for you here, I'm trying to fight that pressure. Obi's chasing, trying to get his hands locked. And now I'm going to make that quick sit. And his hand digs to the crotch. And now I chase the hips, just like we did from the mat.